The high school dropout rate is one thing. The college dropout rate is off the charts.
We are not a GED program, and our students know that. We tell them repeatedly we're not a GED program. But college readiness isn't just academic. All of our students say when they come in that they want to go to college, but they have no idea what that means.
We're going to start this way and go around. First thing that comes to mind, college.
Failure.
Maturity.
Tough classes.
I believe a lot of our students are scared of college, mainly because they don't have information on how do they fit in the whole scheme of college.
It's a big deal what you're trying to do, and we're all coming at it from different places. Some of us have some family support, some of us have no family support.
CTA is our College Transition Academy. It's the phase of the journey after they've taken and successfully passed the GED.
Yeah, they know you're walking up the block.
As we're really working on helping the kids create a cohort before they enter college. It's just so important for them to have people to walk through the experience with.
Let's start off with the first question. Who were the separatists?
In the College Transition Academy, they take a combination of different kinds of classes. They can take some College Now classes.
Before they got off the boat, what did they do?
Which will give them up to 9 college credits. They also are doing very specific test prep for the Compass exams, which are the entrance exams for the CUNY colleges. And they also are taking a college survival kind of class.
We want you to go into the office with the confidence to either ask the right question, or at least if you ask the wrong one, to advocate for yourself.
I often tell students, the classes are easy compared to the bureaucracy of college.
A student told me, I went to this office and they told me no. And then when I went with the student, we left with a yes. And it was all just because of the questions and the exchanges. Go to the next level. Don't walk out with a no if you're there for a yes.
It's really almost difficult for us as a society that we expect an 18-year-old to have the maturity and confidence to enter an unknown world and know the questions to ask and how to behave and how to function.
I couldn't barely make it through 4 years of high school, which is easy peasy, lemon squeezy. And then it's like, now I gotta go through all that. And this is hard. And with a job and this, and imagine having a job and then going actually to like real college.
They already really have had difficult interactions with the education system. And so now this is almost on a grander scale with less support. And so the bridge is very important, and it's not necessarily the academic bridge.
This is a game. You gotta learn how to play the game. If you do not know how to play the game, you will lose, you will fail.
It's the critical thinking skills, knowing the language and the questions to ask, and also teaching them to advocate for themselves.
Who, by a raise of hands, knows what the bursar's office is?
That's the most important part of college readiness, in my opinion.
So if I say, I'm here to register for classes, and they say to me, oh, go to the bursar's office, what are you going to say?
No, they said it's the wrong place.
Thank you. What are you going to say?
That's the wrong place.
That doesn't sound right.